Welcome everyone! After a long break, we are back with a brand new series, American Gods, based on Neil Gaiman's book with the same name. For our first video of the series, we will tackle the protagonist Shadow Moon, played by Ricky Whittle. Ricky was born as Richard Whittle on November 23, 1981 in Lancashire, England. He studied law at Southampton University, and while there, he began modelling and became the face of Reebok for 2000. Before his studies, Ricky was scouted to play as a professional footballer for Arsenal and Celtic FC, but after a horrendous injury that threatened his ability to walk, his plans changed. About that injury, which happened in a football pitch, he remembers having six bolted rods around his leg holding it together. Before American Gods, Ricky played as Lincoln on The 100, where he claims he had no choice but to leave after being professionally bullied by the producers, having his lines cut off and his backstory ignored. The love of his life, as told by Ricky himself, is none or nothing other than his car, a Dodge Ram nicknamed as the General, which he claims he has pimped up a little. Whittle's impressive physique has won him many fans, the most famous being Baywatch legend Pamela Anderson. After meeting him on the Sunday Night Project, she described him as her ideal man. Those were Ricky Whittle's 5 most interesting facts about his life. Thanks for watching and be sure to subscribe for more.